take one waste plastic bottle and cut it like this and join it just like it. Take a waste pipeline and cut it as given size. Set the same pipe into the bottle like this. Cut the pipe corners to water intake from the bottom of filter. Make two holes like this from the top and from the bottom of the pipeline. Again put the same pipeline with the air pipeline into the bottle and set as given in the video. And don't forget to subscribe if you want more DIY projects. We will provide all types of fisheries tips and aquarium tips.